Welcome to Monday Night Raw. Look. Do not be alarmed by all the added security. When you have someone as high profile as the acting general manager, it's completely normal to have this many security guards. Now, we're coming up on a very exciting time of the year. And no, I'm not talking about hanging out with those annoying family members that you don't even really like. I'm talking about Survivor Series. It's that one time a year Raw and SmackDown go head-to-head in competition. And our new Universal Champion Brock Lesnar, after his very dominating performance over Braun Strowman, will face the WWE Champion AJ Styles. The baddest woman on the planet, our Raw Women's Champion Ronda Rousey, will face SmackDown Women's Champion Becky Lynch. We will also have our traditional men's and women's Survivor Series match of 5-on-5 tag team elimination bout. Every match is a chance for Raw to show that it is the dominant brand. We also have an extra incentive. We have a score to settle. The commissioner of SmackDown, Shane McMahon, stole the title of best in the world from Raw and Dolph Ziggler. That situation will be addressed next week by our commissioner, Stephanie McMahon. Now, I can assure you, Raw will be dominant at Survivor Series, and, well, when we do, I think I'm going to go from acting general manager to permanent general manager. Now, to ensure that Raw proves its dominance, they need a great leader. Someone with that natural ability. So I chose myself as captain to our men's Survivor Series team. Now, my managerial duties will not allow me to actually compete in the match. So, I'm going to put together the most dominant team imaginable. And I'm going to start right now. Your first two members of Raw's Survivor Series team are Dolph Ziggler and Drew McIntyre. I also have to add that I've chosen a third member to our team. Now that member is the monster among men, Braun Strowman. And I understand that Braun might be upset with me, but I think in the end, he will understand that what I did was a teaching lesson. He needs to learn what all of you already know. He needs to learn to respect authority. I think once he gets that in his head, he will be the team member that we need at Survivor Series. And now for the women's team. I needed a manager with great, great skills. So choosing all of the members to Raw's women's team will be their captain.
Oh, what a perfect decision by Corbin.
Yeah, he's firing on all cylinders tonight, Graves.
Alexa Bliss, multi-time women's champion.
She does look ready to be captain. I'll give her that. She looks sharp.
She always looks sharp, Renee. Alexa Bliss is a goddess. She knows how to delegate responsibility. She's going to make a great captain for the women's team on Monday Night Raw.
I guess Corbin nor Alexa had to earn anything in order to become captains of the respective teams.
Alexa's in her business attire. She's here to make some business decisions. Thank you, future permanent general manager Corbin. I am honored and humbled for the responsibility of choosing the best team possible. Now, I will be following in your lead and taking more of a management role instead of competing. But with that being said, given my unprecedented success as a five-time champion, you all could really learn a lot from me. And the fact that, you know, I'm a natural born leader makes me the perfect woman to lead the Raw women to victory. Now, ladies, I will be watching your matches very closely. I want you to show me that you have those killer instincts to do whatever it takes to win, because we will not be losing to the B-Show. Not on my watch. And this all starts tonight in an Evolution rematch. Riot Squad, you will be facing the team of Natalia, Sasha Banks, and Bayley.
I like the way you think, Alexa.
I know. And you know, I can actually get you to this. Watch this. Ladies, your tag team match will start right now.